Hey guys, welcome to what is the first of these races. I'm going to be doing the CP servers every now and again, and I will post the video, which I'm doing now. So if you like it, rate it a like down below, and I hope you enjoy. So I'm starting in 11th, 45 minutes off Paul Ricard, no pit stops, just go for it. Oh, is it 1 hour? 45 minutes. But make sure we've got loads of fuel in. And my best is like a 55.4 or something. But I never go to that. That would have put me right up there. There is the race setup that I am using. I spent like 15 minutes on it earlier, so it's not the greatest setup. Hence the name test. Further tuning will be applied, I think, later on when I can do better. So, right, guys, here we go. What time is it at night? 10 p.m. Ooh. The air temperature 20 degrees. Ah, that'll do it, I think. Wow, look at the top 10. Look, Lexus, Lamborghini, BMW, Porsche, Audi, Ferrari, Bentley, McLaren. No, that's Aston Martin, sorry, then it's AMG, me. Is that all the manufacturers there? Audi isn't there. Oh, it is there, aye. Wow. Got no idea the strength of field. I don't recognise any of these names. So there's 24 years. I'm starting in the top half. I'm not great at qualifying. What was my best time? Oh, so I wasn't far off. I was like a 9/10 here, second off my best there. That would have put me right up there. Like, so I'm gonna practice this track a bit more. Man, that's a long delay for the session to start. Thanks with that. Move my phone. Is really long, isn't it? Why is it so long? How long does it take to load a setup? Minute and a half to go. I don't even know what my race pace is. Got to be in the 7s or 6s. About a 6 here, we need fuel, but I think I'll be a bit. Or with fuel, so. Right, troops, here we go. 30 seconds. Last load up of the setup. Make sure I've got enough fuel. 9.5. Make sure I change the tyres. Eh?
Single file.
Wait, I think we're going on green. Not sure though. Here we go, trips. That's that corner away already. Whoa! Okay. Oh, the joys of public lobbies. One tires heat up.
Double file.
Holy shit. Excuse me. Right, troops, here we go. 45 minutes of Paul Ricard or Le Castellet, if you want to be technical. That's his proper name, I think. I think that's the area it's in, not the track. Right, here we go. Match of speed, we go on green. Avanti!
Car on the right. Clear on the right. the right.
Need to stay, stay it. It's just a way to say to stay out of trouble. I just picked up damage there though.
Slow car ahead.
I'm not pitting for repairs, screw that. Think he's broke my wing mirror or something, hopefully.
On the left, clear on the left. Car on the right.
My defense there was I was avoiding the smash. Holy shit, that's strict.
On the right. Clear on the right. left. Clear on the left. Well done, mate. That's all best. Yellow flag in sector 3.
That left side is hot, that right side is hurting me.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That damage is hurting us, man. Oh no! Come on, man. That's twice he's done that. I just got a drive through for it. Good.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Hope I don't get any drive throughs. I think I get two male warnings, I think. We're all spaced out now. If I got one guy with me, then 5-6 seconds back. That's the first 15 minutes away, 17 minutes with 28 minutes left. Now. What's he flashing his lights for? What? What are you flashing your lights for?
On the right.
Oh, he's got a drive through. Unlucky, mate. That's karma for flashing your lights for me. I don't need to fight with him now. Thank you. He must be flashing his lights at me because he knows me, so I'll flash him back. It's a polite thing to do these days. Don't cut that first corner, I'll get one as well. This damage is annoying. I can't do nothing on the streets. I'm losing loads of speed on the streets. Don't touch me.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Thank you.
The guy in front of me's got a drive through as well now. One more, and I gotta drive through. No way. Need to be super careful now, like I've never had a drive through. Ever. Final one, and one more drive through. Someone else has got to drive through. Nine minutes to go. Oh! Well, I cut that corner. Well, he does got a drive through as well. Thank you. disqualify the guy in front of me. He's not served his drive through. You think you need to do it within three laps? Disqualified, P8. Somebody else got a drive through, wow. A guy, another one's got a drive through. Oh my god. Another one's got a drive through. Man, that's crazy. Minute and a half to go, troops. I thought that was a warning. I thought I was getting a drive-through right at the end. Wow. So, we've done the whole race with light damage at the front, and we're in 8th place. Yes. Died 11th. Then got tapped, right, turn 1, lap 1. Been carrying that light damage ever since, so that's why I'm slow in the corners, I'm losing downforce. Not so much top end speed, but I'm losing downforce, definitely. Can feel it, eh? It's unstable. But we've done alright. 8th place is awesome, so let's get some CP points up in here. Don't just give me one game or we'll have a serious falling out. Last lap, troops. Oh, another guy got a drive through. Is that the same guy? So that's why I wasn't really able to get in my race pace either, 57s. That's not that, I'm a second off it, so. And I judged the fuel to a T. See ya, 6.0 and I'm using 3.6 per lap. We've got a lap in the tank, troops, a lap in the tank. Top 8 finish, yes. That's a full finish. Shh. I've not really had any mistakes, really. It wasn't my fault I got tapped in the one time, turn 1, lap 1, so. Don't cut the corner, don't cut it. New level, no. Look at the fireworks! That's mint! Yeah, boy! I can see the checkered flag!
Alright, race is over. Good job, mate.
There we go.
Your best. Bring
game.
It back to the pits.
GP results are calculating, you can leave. What did that say? Kawasaki is fastest on leaderboards. On Spa. Wow, he smashed it, didn't he? What was his fastest? 150. Wolfed. 55 ones. Oh my lord, he's flying, that guy. I'll take 8th place. Right, we'll wait in the server, restarting, and then we'll leave. Thank you. Well, that is a CP race. Wasn't too bad. I'm sure there was a lot of carnage, but we didn't see it, so that is awesome. So, what did it say we could leave? Ah, they're all saying they're going to report them. Where's my CP points? He's doing 280 on the straights, wow. Is he cheating or what? But can I just leave this server then? Think so. Oh, what? They're not even getting in. That's garbage. Oh, well, Trips, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. Kind of overdrove the car, but that's okay. Well, we'll see what happens with this competition thing, but I doubt I've got points. So thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit a like down below. The rating is appreciated as it helps the channel out loads. Thank you, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. Take care. And as always, guys, stay extra safe.